Hello children, in our first topic in grade 10, that is real numbers, we have the concepts as Euclid's division lemma, Euclid's division algorithm, fundamental theorem of arithmetic, rational and irrational numbers and also decimal expansions of rational numbers. Before entering into the lesson, let us recall what you have learnt in previous classes under number system. So, under number system, you learnt about different sets of numbers. You learnt about natural numbers. What are natural numbers, children? Counting numbers are natural numbers. And natural numbers are denoted with
capital N.
And you can write the set of natural numbers as this way. And also whole numbers you have learnt. Natural numbers including 0 are whole numbers. Natural numbers including 0 are whole numbers. Whole numbers will be denoted with the letter capital W. And you can write the set of whole numbers as W is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. You also learnt about integers. What are integers? Natural numbers and their negatives along with 0 are integers. We can denote integers with capital Z. So we can write the set of integers as Z is equal to etc. etc. minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Here, in this set of numbers, we call this as, these are actually natural numbers, these are positive integers. We can call them as positive integers. And minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. That means the negatives of natural numbers. These are negative integers. Then what about 0? 0 is neutral. That means 0 is neither positive nor negative. So this is set of integers. Next set is rational numbers. The numbers which are in P by Q form, where P, Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. The numbers which are in P by Q form, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, are rational numbers. And rational numbers are denoted by the letter capital Q. Examples, we can take all the natural numbers as rational numbers because all the natural numbers can be written in P by Q form. Let us take 3. 3 can be written as 3 by 1. So P by Q form, and also where Q is not equal to 0. The condition is satisfied. So they are called as rational numbers. 4, even the negative integers, minus 5, minus 7, and also the fractions, all the fractions, 1 by 2, 3 by 7, 5 by 3, minus 1 by 3. Decimal numbers also rational numbers. 1.35, 7, minus 7.39, etc. Here, one more point also you have to remember, children. The decimal numbers which are terminating, that means terminating decimals, terminating decimal numbers also called as rational numbers. For example, let us take 1.35. In this, the decimal part is finite. So, it's limited. Therefore, we can call 1.35 also as a rational number. We have one more type of decimal numbers, that is non-terminating but repeating. For example, when we divide 10 by 3, so the decimal part will not have any end, that is unlimited, non-terminating but repeating decimals also called as rational numbers. Example 3.333 etc. We can write 3.333 etc. as 3.3 bar. The number which is repeating we can
write under the bar.
Next is irrational numbers. What are irrational numbers? The numbers which cannot be written in P by Q form, where P comma Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. The numbers which can be written in P by Q form are rational numbers, which cannot be written in P by Q form are irrational numbers. For example, root 2, root 3, root 5, root 7 and pi etc. are irrational numbers because we cannot write them in P by Q form. Root 2 by 1 we can write, which is in P by Q form, yes, but where the condition is where P and Q are integers, but root 2 is not in the list of integers. So the condition is not satisfied. So this type of numbers we cannot call them as rational. They are irrational numbers. Even pi is also an irrational number. Some of the decimal numbers also irrational numbers. In rational numbers, we have seen that terminating decimals are rational numbers, non-terminating but repeating decimals are rational numbers. Here, non-terminating and non-repeating decimals are also irrational numbers. For example, 1.3712543156011. So if you observe the sequence of the numbers, there is no repetition, there is no end for this sequence. And also the decimal part is infinite, and also there is no repetition in the decimal part. So this type of numbers are known as non-terminating and non-repeating decimals. These type of decimal numbers also can be called as irrational numbers. We can denote irrational numbers with Q dash.